Well, God, thank you so much for this morning. Thank you for the opportunity to just awake and take a couple of deep breaths. Thank you for the gift of today and the joys that it will bring, the challenges that it will bring. Most importantly, just thank you for the opportunity to selfishly join with these men, these volunteers who give so much of their time to come and make the game camp a reality. I pray that you can guide our efforts today. Give us the strength, the wisdom, the understanding. Allow our words, our ways, and actions to be what you need them to be today, so that again an environment can be created so that you can come in and work. So that those who attend this camp, Lord God, can just develop a little bit of a deeper relationship with you. Allow seeds to be planted, allow relationships to be deepened. Allow people to know you on a deeper level, so that when they leave here, they can bring some of your kingdom with them. We pray for safety, we pray for health and well-being, and we pray in just thanks and joy, the amazing gifts and opportunities that you continue to give us. And we pray all of this in your son Jesus' name. Amen. Amen.
Too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run. I was born for this.
Whip, run me like a racehorse. Pull me like a ripcord. Break me down and build me up. I wanna be the slip. Word upon your lip.
A person that's a failure fall down and stay down. A person that's successful fall down and get back up. That's it.
You take me to the top, I'm ready for whatever it takes.
Don't quit! Don't quit! Don't quit!
Cause I love the
teamwork. Never
don't give
quit.
Up.
Keep pulling.
I want you to take what God gave you, the unique qualities that only you possess, and to maximize them for His glory and His honor. It's a very simple message. I don't ask you to go out and be the best, just your best.
Working on is something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world. In the vision of lust, I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I do what it takes.
Whatever it takes.
You guys are finishers. You guys are winners. You guys are champions. And the reason you're champions today is because some of you, you're going to invite God into your life.
The splendor of a king, clothed in majesty, all the earth rejoices. All the earth rejoices. He wraps himself in light.
Get up.
And darkness tries to hide. Trembles at his voice. trembles at his voice. How great our God. Sing with me, how great our God.
I hope if there's one thing we take away from the Game Camp 2018 is the words of the song that you guys are about to sing for all of us.
Sing with me, how great is our God.